I thought that it was a matter of real concern that planted stories intended to serve a national purpose abroad came home and were circulated here and believed here, because this would mean that the CIA could manipulate the news in the United States by channeling it through some foreign country. Now, we're looking at that very carefully. We have quite a lot of detailed information, and we will evaluate it, and we will include any evidence of wrongdoing or any evidence of impropriety.